Driven to center. Smith going back. At the wall. He pushes it up and over. It's gone. Austin Hedges with a two-run home run of Corey Guerin. And the Padres jump out to a 6-2 lead.